Today, we would like to show you how to move and rearrange your codes, how to create subcodes, and how to merge codes with MaxQDA. Here, you can see your code system. To move a code, hold down the Shift button while dragging it over with your mouse, and just drop the code to its desired location. If the code has subcodes, these will also be shifted with the code. To make a code into the subcode of another code, just drag the code onto another code with your mouse. You can also combine two codes into one. To do so, right-click on the first code and choose Move Coded Segments. Afterwards, right-click on the second code and choose Move Coded Segments From. As you can now see, by looking at the frequencies of your codes, the two codes are merged into one. If you wish, you can now just delete the empty code.